What's up, you guys? So I'm unable to do my marathon. As you guys know, I tore my ACL meniscus, so my right knee is getting surgery today. And I'm kind of disappointed because so many people wished me good luck, you know, on my marathon, and I'm unable to do it.
I'll take your pen.
Okay.
And I don't have to dig.
Knee surgery. One of the things that the physical therapist told me to do is just like to squeeze my muscle right here. And with this leg, you know, you can see I can squeeze it, but this leg, it's very hard to squeeze, and I'm squeezing both of them. And like, you can see it moves a little bit, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. But you know, this one, you have so much muscle everywhere, it's, I can squeeze it. But this one, you know, there's nothing. I got a little muscle over here, and then there's a little moving. Have you been helping me feel better? You've been such a good girl. Yes, you have. You've been making my little knee feel better. You made a mess. Look, you have your monster, your duck, your squeaker, your shirt, a bunch of toys over there. What else you got? You got an angry bird that's about to get ran over by the wheelchair. You know that? Huh? Your angry bird's about to get ran over.
Besides the good side, this side is like hardly any bruising. So again, I'm just gonna take my little sock and put it at my heel. And ready, set. Oh, I can't bend it. Okay. And that's as high as I can go. So then I come and I rest. One, two, three. And then I'm gonna come back up. Hold it and come back down. And I'm supposed to do these until I am tired. I'm already tired.
Hey you guys, it is Thursday, September 29th, and so tomorrow it will have been officially 1 week since my surgery. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys my knee. I showed you guys, you know, yesterday, so might as well show you guys it today. Let's take my cushions off. You can already see the bruising. It's like going all the way down, and if I take my sock off, so much work. Oh my gosh. Reach. You can see I have bruising here at my ankle. I don't think there's any on this side. Yeah, there's none. But yep, you can see my ankle's bruised completely. It comes all the way up here, over here. That's like, oh gosh, on my side. And there's that. And then again, as you guys know, this is a struggle. If you go underneath my knee, you can see it was there. But today in the bathroom, I actually lifted off this tape. So I'm gonna lift it off again to show you guys my incisions. Sorry, this might be gross for some of you. Focus. Okay, I'll back it up a little bit. Why won't you focus? Okay. So there's my knee, my incisions.